move to the area because of the nature of the city, and it really attracted me here because it's very luxurious to have such beautiful open space, and also the nature of the city really provide us the numerous crops for the children to grow up, and also that's why even I work in Palauto, I commute all the way to try to settle down in Sermon. But the problem is when I heard this, because I moved here only half a year, so then I feel old, because this is not a small cemetery, it's a giant cemetery. And also from the proposal I just heard is the underground water resource,
I think,
is so basically I think using a lot of underground water is going to really affect the nature of the city, because my major is biology. I teach ecology ecosystem in class, and I know this is going to be irreversible impact to the nature. So, and also our human beings belong to this beautiful nature. That's why I think it's unacceptable if we build this giant cemetery in the city. So I haven't thought about too much because I don't know too much of this community, but from what I know about Windermere is I know the a large population of Asian people living there. I know from our culture, cemetery doesn't look really good, and also we have a lot of negative images about cemetery. My concern is, how can the city or the county will attract such young people to settle down in this area? So maybe, yeah, that's what I want to ask the city and the county to consider. Do we really want to attract people like us to have a settle down in this area? This is just my pure opinion. Yes.
Great.